yourself on the matram. Nothing was compelling enough for me to, you know, really get into the zone. And once I got the thought of infinite love, I thought it was a good 15-year break and do something very interesting. And Reliance Foundation was supporting it. So we got what we wanted to have the vision, you know, in the way which I wanted. Because I'm working in many, many things, my movies and everything. I was just concentrating on this one. This one song is equal to like 10 songs for me because of the production, and I was doing the concept, and I was being a producer for this. So many, I had to have many roles, you know, shuttling between roles, and I was really engaged in the whole process. It was whether the shooting or the CG or it's a whole new learning process for me. Life goes on. It doesn't wait for anyone. I think those who have contributed will be remembered and amazing, like Ravi Shankar ji, Yash Chopra ji, and Jagjit Singh ji. All we've lost so many, but new talent will be born. After me, somebody will be there, and after them, somebody will be there. That's the cycle of life. But we should pass on the good things to other people. And in my humble way, this is what I pass on: infinite love to the next generation.
So, rightly you said.
So, what's the genre of this song?
It's actually basically reggae. It's reggae, and I didn't produce it in a way where it's today's sound. We made it more like a band, like a classic sound where any band could play this. But we of course have remixes coming in, and that's going to be for a dance. I personally feel that we should take pride in giving to the world. We give a lot of things without knowing, but we should also take pride in saying this is infinite love, and we are giving it from India. And because as a kid, I was admiring many, you know, Western groups, and we just hear the songs, oh, the school, and then what have we done? That's why the flag. It's to show the younger generation of India who have probably 100 times more talent, just to have take pride and say, do this. It won't be noticed today, but it might be noticed like 10 years. But take pride in doing, be passionate, and do it to your fullest.